Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the battery, hard disk drive cover, hard disk drive assembly, service door, and base enclosure bracket. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the smart card reader board ZIF connector and disconnect the smart card reader board ribbon cable from the smart card reader board. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchpad board ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad board ribbon cable from the smart card reader board. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Remove the 2.5mm P1 Phillips broadhead screw that secures the smart card reader board to the top cover. Lift the front edge of the smart card reader board and remove the tabs on the rear edge of the smart card reader board from the cutouts in the top cover. Place the smart card reader board into a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the smart card reader board from the static dissipative bag. Tow the tabs on the rear edge of the smart card reader board into the cutouts in the top cover and lower the smart card reader board into position on the top cover. Replace the 2.5mm P1 Phillips broadhead screw that secures the smart card reader board to the top cover. Insert the touchpad board ribbon cable into the touchpad board ZIF connector on the smart card reader board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Insert the smart card reader board ribbon cable into the smart card reader board ZIF connector on the smart card reader board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable.